Good afternoon, everyone. Meteorologist Eric Estreva here. The 7-day forecast, things are going to slowly get better from today. Today being the coldest day at 23 degrees, mostly cloudy skies. Can't even rule out a few snow flurries out there. Mostly sunny for our Friday. Then we go back into the cloudier skies for this weekend with snow showers becoming likely on Sunday and Monday. Could see a few inches of snowfall from that system as it moves through later in the weekend into early next week. But then we jump right back into the sunshine and temperatures near the freezing mark, or pretty much right where they should be for this time of the year. So any snowfall that does happen and stick to the ground Sunday into Monday should slowly start to melt off by the middle of next week.